This is the 1D on the syllabus. This is kind of a building upon 1C. Okay? So here's how it goes. So just like before, waving your hand to annoy him, slaps out of the way, claps over, hit. Now this time, what you want to do is when you bring this over, bring the elbow down over here so you trap his arms. So he can't hit with either arms, and then you can hit him here. One more time. Alright. Trap. And you can probably hit him. Alright, fast. Okay. A little closer. Alright. And one last time. Okay. Thanks for watching. I'll keep posting.